The New York Philharmonic is continuing its roadshow of live bandwagon performances across the city this weekend. Members of the Philharmonic treated people at Domino Park in Williamsburg, Brooklyn, to a so-called pull-up performance. That's because the musicians have a pickup truck carrying their equipment. The Philharmonic had its entire season canceled. The outdoor concerts are surprise appearances, so crowds can stay small. So be on the lookout for more performances tomorrow.